What's up, guys? Welcome back to Brain Gains. It's currently Thursday evening. Today was a rest day for me. Didn't really have any homework to do, so I've just been chilling out, playing games all day, relaxing. Yesterday, I went to hit chest and back with the Nate at the rec. That went extremely well. Was able to hit 225 for 4 reps on bench. It's the first time I've hit that many reps, so it's definitely an achievement, because going up to that, I hit 4 reps on all the other sets going up, so being able to hit that for that weight is definitely an achievement, I'd say. I'll be ready for shoulders, abs, and lower back tomorrow. Hopefully that goes amazing. I'm confident it will. But what I want to talk about was actually bringing back something that I talked about in a video a while ago about counting calories. And I kind of finally did it a while back, actually the 5th and the 6th of this month. So it's been a while, but you know, I kind of forgot about it, and then I was just thinking about what to talk about in my video. But for the 5th, I had 3,070 calories. And for the 6th, I had 3,865 calories. That difference of 795 calories, mainly coming from, I had a bit more for breakfast the second day. And then definitely the second day, I had a much more substantial dinner after my workout. And so that's where a lot of the calories came from. The difference, I guess, between the 2 days, but both days I was over 3,000 calories, and so I think it's kind of where I'm at each day. And I'd say it ranges in anywhere between 3,000 to 4,000. And especially when I went home this past weekend with my parents, I was eating a lot, just because I don't know, when I'm home, I feel like I have a lot more access to food. There's a lot of food just sitting around, and yeah, I'm just eating a lot. And to where when I weighed myself and I was at home, I was around 196, 197, depending on the time of day. If it had been like after meal or whatever, but you know, we're getting there to 200 pounds. Hopefully I'll be there soon. Just gotta keep eating, you know. So yeah, finally counted calories. It wasn't too bad. Calculating a bit of this stuff out, especially for dinner, was harder, but wasn't too bad. So I just did it for 2 days. I was gonna do it for more, but I don't know. I just felt like I didn't need to. But that's me in the video. So as usual, hopefully all the way y'all's masking around public and around people. If you like the video, really appreciate it. If you can subscribe to the channel, I also really appreciate that. And I'll catch y'all next time. So adios.